Garner.
Thank you, Karen. Hello, everyone, and thank you for coming out today. The poem I'd like to share with you today is called Questions for Dr. King. And I wrote this poem 22 years ago for my church in Warrenton, Virginia. Dr. King, did you know your birthday is a holiday? That we celebrate your birth and mourn the day you passed? Are you surprised at all by this? We would all like to know. When you marched all through the South, did your feet not ache? How did you keep on going, sir, when they pelted you with stones? And when they locked you in that cell, it must have been pure hell. How did you keep on going, sir, when Isola Curry stabbed you in the chest? Were you never once discouraged by all the obstacles you faced? When the going got tough, did you ever say, this is enough, I may as well give up? Was the dream a beacon then, or was it clearer near the end? Where did you get the strength to love, despite all the hurt and hate we would all like to know? Perhaps your life can help us all to somehow realize it's very easy to give in, but it's not the way to win. Thank you.